I suppose I have been doing the same thing I've always done. I just tried to refine it. My clothes are about cut and texture and the ultimate quality that we can offer. And you see, that's what couture is. It is the marriage between a designer and his staff, or the house. And those two components, when they're connected in the proper harmony, anything is possible.